वेलकम टू साइटेक ए आई यूटोपिया। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट द यूनिवर्स साइज एटम पॉजिट्रोनियम इन द डार्क एरा ऑफ द हीट डेथ ऑफ यूनिवर्स एंड हाउ दे माइट प्ले ए क्रूशियल रोल इन दिस कॉस्मिक ट्वाइलाइट जोन। इन द वास्ट एक्सपेंस ऑफ टाइम एंड स्पेस द यूनिवर्स एक्सपीरियंसेस वेरियस स्टेजेस फ्रॉम द फियरी बर्थ ऑफ स्टार्स टू द अल्टीमेट फेट नोन एज द हीट डेथ। दिस सिनारियो अनफोल्ड्स व्हेन ऑल हीट सोर्सेस आर डिप्लीटेड causing the universe to inch towards a state of absolute zero. During this dark era, atoms themselves, the fundamental building blocks of matter, are on the brink of inactivity. As the universe ages and stars exhaust their nuclear fuel, the cosmos undergoes a gradual cooling process, eventually leading to what is known as the heat death of the universe. During this time, even protons, the subatomic particles that have held matter together for eons, may have decayed, leaving behind a desolate landscape composed of weakly interacting particles, primarily photons, and a sea of neutrinos, electrons, and their antimatter counterparts known as positrons. Within this bleak expanse, the positronium emerges. It is an exotic form of matter, an atom of electrons and positrons that orbit one another. The electron and positron particles are antiparticles of one another, with opposite electric charges, negative for the electron and positive for the positron. When an electron and a positron come together, they can briefly form a bound state, analogous to the way electrons orbit a nucleus in ordinary atoms. In standard positronium found in particle physics, the electron and positron annihilate each other in a matter-antimatter collision emitting gamma rays. However, in the context of the dark era, where time scales are stretched to astronomical proportions, these particles may form a more stable configuration, leading to the emergence of these colossal atoms. The defining feature of universe-sized positronium atoms is their colossal size, which is difficult to comprehend. These universe-sized positronium atoms are millions of times larger than the observable universe as we know it today. The observable universe has a diameter of about 93 billion light years. In contrast, these atoms would dwarf even the most massive galaxy cluster. The expansion of the universe during the dark era, coupled with the vast distances between these gigantic atoms, allows them to coexist without interfering with each other. The sheer scale of the universe accommodates these colossal entities within its cold and desolate expanse. The universe-sized positronium atoms are unlike anything we encounter in our everyday understanding of atomic structures. While traditional atomic structures have electrons orbiting a nucleus, the electrons and positrons in these gigantic atoms would be engaged in orbits that span inconceivable distances. The scale of their orbits would make planetary orbits within solar systems seem minuscule by comparison. The vast separations between the electron and positron within these atoms result in energy levels that are incomprehensibly low. These universe-sized atoms would exhibit an inherent stability due to the slow motion dynamics of their components. The size and scale of universe-sized positronium atoms would make any chemical interactions or reactions involving them occur on a colossal time scales. The ponderous nature of these interactions would be virtually imperceptible when viewed from the perspective of our current understanding of atomic and molecular processes. The positronium atom size is the real deal in the dark era. I mean, 1 trillion megaparsecs across, which is millions of times larger than the observable universe of today. And any chemical processes involving these gigantic atoms would transpire on staggering time scales. The cosmos during this dark era may consist of only a few electrons and positrons bound in their perpetual orbits around each other. Remnants of neutrinos and photons, products of baryon decay, and stray protons that remain from positronium annihilation, and black hole remnants. This desolate and frozen landscape, populated by universe-sized atoms of positronium, is a testament to the inexorable march of time and the immutable laws of physics. This concept of universe-sized positronium atoms in the dark era of the universe offers a captivating glimpse into a cosmic twilight zone where matter and energy reach the limits of their existence. While the existence of universe-sized positronium atoms remains speculative, they serve as a thought-provoking concept that expands our perception of the universe's possibilities in the distant future. The future, because of universe's expansion and the behavior of dark energy, leading to eventual absolute zero heat death, with no energy differences remaining for processes to occur, and the universe becomes a cold, dark, and lifeless expanse. Thank you very much for watching, and may we find ways to cheat reality and combat the heat death of the universe.